we know that climate change is happening, and we know that to face it, we need to replace fossil fuels with renewables and efficient technologies. But the questions, of course, are which resources and technologies? So do we go for solar energy, for wind, for both of them? What about, for example, electric mobility? And a model can help us answer this question. Here at EPFL, we have developed a new energy model which allows countries and cities to develop their energy strategy. And the key novelty of this model is that we can integrate uncertainty in this decision-making process. When we think of the energy strategy of a country, we have to look 20 to 50 years ahead. So, of course, there are many uncertain parameters, such as, for example, what will be the future price of natural gas, what will be the future energy demand. You can guess that there's a lot of uncertainty on these parameters. And what people normally try to do today is that they try to forecast the values of these parameters. But unfortunately, we can prove with our research that these forecasts are often quite wrong, and this can lead to wrong investment decisions. So we developed a new energy model in which we can give as input not a fixed value of a parameter, but we can give an uncertainty range. So let's take, for example, the price of natural gas in the future. We do not need to say it will be exactly $30 per megawatt hour. We could say it will be in the range $15 to $50 per megawatt hour. And the advantage of this approach is that by taking already uncertainty into account, then the energy plan that we develop is likely to be more reliable and robust in the future as uncertainty unfolds over time.